Sup YouTube, what's going on? Super Sonic the Gamer 745 here, and welcome to Sonic Adventure 2. First time playing this, you know. Gonna have a great time. By the way, before we get to the video started, hit that like button and subscribe for more, and yeah. Don't forget to, you know, leave a comment in a video, because I'm gonna reply to your comment, you know. And we're gonna start with the hero story.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured Hedgehog port. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and...
What? They've got cargo for us. Taking it in with a board and what's wrong? Come on. Over.
I'm probably gonna play this game on my TV, you know, like, mostly the Xbox Sonic games, I'm gonna be playing on my TV, cause, guys, my PC is acting stupid, you know, I'm sorry, you know, cause, you know, I wanna do All Log in the Blind Forest, you know, I mean, we're gonna do it, but... Probably gonna have to break it down into small parts now. This is my first time, so I don't know. So, this game, you know, I even looked at the comments of this game. This game is pretty popular, I'm not gonna lie. People still play this game to this day. Like, I don't know why, but... Oh my... What the freak? Oh my god, this guy got rid of, like, all my rings. I keep getting stuck on stuff, man. I was gonna say camera. I It's gonna take me some time to get used to playing with this Sonic, cause I like the other Sonics on the other Sonic games I'm used to, but this one, not yet. Yeah, like them. I think the only game where the homing attack. Freak, my guy, like. Always, like. You know. I think the only game with the homing attack, which is the X button, is Sonic Unleashed. You know? Oh, guys, if you did not hear, in Avengers Marvel, yes, that, hit, man. I gotta make sure I don't run into any cars. That's the problem. I don't know if I did too good. I don't know. Cause I got hit like a couple of times. Hello world.
No problem.
Is that a D rank? Ouch. It's fine. It's fine, guys.
This game of tag is boring. I'm not here. Finally decided to show up, man.
Big what? Huh? What do I attack? Oh, maybe attack the midsection right there. Maybe that's what you attack. I don't think you attack him when he's shooting. Okay, just trying to understand how this works, guys. Dang, the camera's so close up. Nice. I think I deserve at least a decent S right there, a nice A.
Chaos Emerald to warn the shadow.
gained special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emerald. That makes it very powerful. What the? Look who's calling who at the
Oh, man. Wow.
Prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen here again. If it's in pieces, I can restore. And by the way, that's not your emerald. You need to report back to the base.
This dude, Eggman. Is this what happened? No, it kind of played out different. I love how he plays different games. Camera. The camera, bro. Is it here? It's somewhere close. Man, I'm not really used to controlling this, is blinking for some minutes. There we go. Camera, work with me. Come on, bro. See, it's so close. Weird camera, bruh. Thank you. Because the emerald is blinking for, like, right here somewhere. I don't... Where's the emerald? Like, where are you? Wait! Ah, I keep doing that. Why do I keep diving out of that? Guys, it took me... I deserve a D-rank for that, man. It took way too long. Yeah, it took way too long. That was the problem. It was so long to find it. And I kept circling around after that, because I was not going to restart over. Just continue without the stave. What? Huh? What is this? What is that? What? I got so lost right... Hold on, before we face, Oh, shoot. I mean, it was easy, so there's that.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
We'll see about that. Okay. Huh. I couldn't tell if they were playing that for like Amy or I don't know. You have to aim it? I don't know if you have to. What do we do here? What? How do you even lock on to that game?
Hey,
couldn't tell if we hit him or not. I love that you get to play as Tails, you know? I do find, like, Sonic and Tails' gameplay to be interesting. Kind of more interesting than Knuckles'. I mean, his gameplay is okay, but... with him, I feel like you're just collecting the emeralds. Like, I got hit, like, so many times. Come on. I'm trying not to get hit, man. See, they fire automatic immediately. Big in there? I couldn't tell. Hit me with that jump, bro. I don't know how he be getting me. I literally don't know how. I think I panicked there a little bit. Are we almost there? Like, feel like we already there or something. That thing keep dropping. Come on, man. I do love Tails' gameplay, though. But, like, dude, seriously. Why is... thank you. Thank you. God, this gameplay is supposed to be short. And it is. Only gonna make it like 30 minutes anyway, alright? So. I think I get good, although I got a hit a couple of times. Feel like I should get like a B there, please. At least a B.
I gotta do better next time.
Yeah. I gotta try not to get hit so much, man, so I can get a better rank. But anyway, nice. This dude is Sonic here.
Huh?
This same thing happened in Sonic X. Although we could go on a date with him, but probably not Mary. Just joking, guys. I'm just joking.
Did you write that?
No, we're not gonna do Metal Harbinger. No. I don't know what the thing is was. I really hope it saves my gameplay. I really hope it does. I don't wanna have to redo this again. What I mean by that is going to the beginning. But anyway, that's going to do it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys Saturday. Well, yeah, because this video is for Friday, right? Yeah, Saturday. And I'm out.